I mean, what could possibly go wrong on a night like tonight?
I don't want to touch it. I just want to see.